Hi everyone, welcome back to another episode of Editing Basics. In this tutorial, I'm going to show you how to change bitrate on Filmora. To change bitrate in Filmora, first of all, you will need to go ahead and export your video. Open up your Filmora application and make sure that you make necessary edits to your video that you are trying to work on. After you have made necessary edits and you are ready to export, go ahead and click on the export button at the top. After you click export, this will be the pop-up where you'll need to go ahead and rename your video and then click on settings. Inside the settings menu, go ahead and get to the video option and click on bitrate drop-down. Choose the bitrate options from the menu. You can also go ahead and select the custom bitrate by clicking on custom and then enter the specific value in the designated field. Higher the bitrate, better video quality with sharper details and smoother playback will be applied. Remember that higher bitrate can also result in larger file size. After you are done selecting your bitrate, click on OK. Finally, click on the export button at the bottom in order to export your video with the chosen bitrate. So that's how you can easily change the bitrate in Filmora application. If you found the video to be helpful, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel by hitting the subscribe button. Press the bell icon so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. I will be back again in the next video. Thank you for watching.